new this morning, a special visit for kids at the American Family Children's Hospital in Madison. Supermodel Cindy Crawford stopped by on Saturday. Crawford has a long-standing connection with the hospital. Her brother was treated there before dying of leukemia at age 4.
When I come here, I remember and honor my brother. His name was Jeff, and he was treated here many years ago. Losing Jeff was difficult for my family, but honoring his memory is more important to us.
During her visit, Crawford toured the hospital and met with several patients.